Hi, welcome back. At the end of the 10th week course, hope the 5 modules with regard to the skills and best practices have given you an understanding about the significance of communication skills, evaluating skills, leadership and coordinating skills, as well as the best practices like good listener, friendly, authoritative, being grounded, accessible and approachable. As already seen, counseling is an interaction between the counselor and the client, and the counselor needs effective communication skills for the counseling to be effective. Communication involves talking with the purpose of gaining information or imparting information. Communication skill is very much important in a counselor as it is applied throughout the counseling session. It comprises of specific set of skills like active listening, verbal and non-verbal communication, attending, responding, paraphrasing, summarizing, questioning and probing. Coming to evaluating skills, evaluations help practitioners maximize the efficiency and effectiveness of service delivery through careful and systematic examination of program components, methodologies and outcomes. Conducting an evaluation requires some degree of expertise as well. School counselors' role is not only about planning student schedules and administering placement and academic evaluation, rather they act as leaders and have significant effect on the quickening and enhancement of learning. In order to meet the growing need, school counselors are required to develop leadership skills and possess good coordinating skills in order to make others accept their ideas and to connect with the stakeholders. In addition to being a good listener, friendly, authoritative, and being grounded, a school counselor should be more accessible and approachable. The students have multifaceted potentials, and it is the job of a school counselor to observe and understand them in order to effectively help them. Not only observing and understanding, this is possible only when school counselors makes himself or herself accessible and approachable. Such a trait makes the student and also others to feel more comfortable and willing to open up to the counselor. This trait enables to build a trustworthy and understanding relationship, without which it is not possible to deliver a school counselor's service effectively. Students do not care how much you know until and unless you make an effort to show how much you care. Meet you in the next week with a new content. Thank you. Bye.